Hi guys, I'm Linh from Blossom TV. And do you know where I am? Yes, I'm in Hanoi. And today's video, I will share with you 5 Vietnamese street food to must try in Hanoi. Stay tuned. This is the first stop. Wow, fried rice noodles, a pot of broth, and this is chicken being put into a bowl. Can you guess what's the food dish is? And these are the ingredients to make this beautiful dish. Rice. This part. All the herb on the top of that, we've got some shredded chicken, some spring onion that have been sliced up, and some chopped chive. We should take a bit of lime. It's so clear and not too greasy. Some flat-sized rice noodle. Put some flat rice noodle, some chicken. Take a bite. Look at this! This is a picture as the President Obama had a dinner on May 23rd, 2016.
So finally, we got to see it. It names Muncha Obama because the former President Obama has been here and enjoyed food. You can see the glass cabinet behind me. This is the table President Obama sat and enjoyed the food. This chopsticks are still here.
Millions of domestic and foreign tourists come to enjoy the food because of the reputation of Obama.
Here is my kitchen. So right here we have a bunch of rice noodles. We have some Vietnamese spring rolls, some grilled pork in the fish sauce. We have a bunch of green leaf vegetables. Look at the crispy outer layer. I'm going to try this spring rolls. Let's dip it into the sauce and take a bite.
The other thing like this, my girlfriend now is she's moving back home here. So she's a little proud.
Some rice noodles. Green pork. Some hops. And take it to the
Hey, just interesting. She had to make the food so quickly because there are a lot of people behind me.
We have some sticky rice
with mung bean, fried Vietnamese,
fried Vietnamese
onions,
and
fried Vietnamese sausage. Let's take a bite.
Em đã mua lẩu ngô buổi chiều năm ngó ruốc là xong. Đây là xéo chả này.
Just like a mixture of rib. So and the white onion is so crispy and smells so good. And this is a special dish for breakfast, especially for students. And look at it, because of this new price and things of this.
Hai người không có nhiều hành hành riêng này đúng không? Có ruốc không anh? Cũng anh chung hết luôn à?
I think we have to wait for a while. It costs 25,000 Vietnam dong for one like me like this. They put some shredded real pork, some cucumber, some shredded sauces, some pate and the sauce. So this the bánh mì is crispy and the ingredients are fresh. Cannot pause eating. The last dish is chả cá, a distinctive Hanoi delicacy. So we are in 14 Chả Cá Street to taste some chả cá. Let's go inside. Many tourists cannot stand the taste of chả cá, and this soup seems to be famous. More of the table have been taken. Can you hear the sound? I believe it must be drumming. Here's my food. Chả cá is fresh seasoned with garlic, ginger, turmeric, and dill soup on a seasoned pan. Linus also read a bowl of rice noodles, chopped green onions, parsley, fish sauce, and red chili slice. All of them are mixed together with chả cá. Chả cá is so popular among local residents. So this street is named after it. And a bowl of chả cá like this is about 200,000. And meaty. Look at this fish, it's so fatty. You should try it when coming to Hanoi. So good. So there are 5 much I did see in Hanoi. If you come to Hanoi, you could try what I had. Thanks for watching my video. Give me the thumb up. Goodbye.